Thank you, Kobayashi. Very nice to speak.
Same here. It's the first time for me to see you in person in this close. Looking at all the jackets, you know, you have lost some weight or something? You don't wear glasses, that's for sure.
I've started wearing contact lenses, and I've started living pretty much with a what is called a macrobiotic diet.
Yeah.
And find that that has changed my features some. Yes, and I weigh about 150 pounds, a little bit less than that, which is just right.
Yeah. For some of the new fans, could you tell us briefly how you got started? I know as far as far back to Chud Mitchell Trio, you started. Was that your debut?
Well, the truth is that I played guitar. My grandmother gave me guitar when I was 12 years old.
Yeah.
And I started taking lessons on that and learning songs and learning popular music. And then pretty soon I started writing songs. And my father was in the Air Force, and so we traveled around a great deal. And what always opened doors for me and helped me to make friends and to be accepted by the people with whom I came in contact was playing guitar and singing songs. And then it got to the point when I was in college that I was spending really more time playing guitar and singing than I was studying.
Yeah.
And so, of course, it showed in my grades. And I thought that perhaps I should step away from college and get singing out of my system so that I could go to school seriously, or to see how far I could go with my music.
Yeah.
And I've been very, very lucky. And when I dropped out of college, I started working for Randy Sparks, who had the New Christy Minstrels. And then from that got the chance to sing with the Mitchell Trio. And then from that I was with them about 2.5 years, and then the trio broke up and I started on my own again. And Peter, Paul and Mary had recorded Leaving on a Jet Plane, and when that was a hit record, that was a very big break for me.
Yeah.
And then on my fourth album I had Take Me Home Country Roads, which was my first hit record.
Right. Were you writing any song before the Jet Plane?
Leaving on a Jet Plane was actually about the second song I ever wrote.
What was the first one?
For Baby, for Bobby, which also Peter, Paul and Mary also recorded.
Oh, yeah.
And actually, there were a couple of songs that I wrote prior to that that I never did anything with. The first song that I wrote was, I was at a church camp in Arizona.
Yeah.
And I wrote a song called Sitting on the Banks of a Lazy Little Stream.
Yeah.
So the nature was always there for me, you see.
Yeah. Okay, let's get back to the year 1971, Take Me Home Country Road.
Yes.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Teardrop in my eye.
Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain by mile, take me home, country roads,
I want to hear you now,
country roads.